Hello, I'm Dr. Shabina from Partha Dental Jayanagar. I'm having 10 years of experience in dentistry. Our branch Partha Dental Jayanagar is very close to Ragikuta Arch, which is very close to Ragikuta Temple. It is on first floor, above Vision Express. And Partha Dental has 100 plus clinics. It is having branches spread all over Andhra, Telangana and Bangalore. In Bangalore, around 15 plus branches we have, and rest of the branches we have in Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. We are very soon going to expand in Tamil Nadu and Kerala. So today I'm here to discuss a case. A patient called Vasanthi had come to us with root stumps and missing tooth in her front tooth region. Like, I think last time I have shown you a short video of hers where she didn't have a tooth on each side of her arch. She was not able to chew, she was not able to smile because she had difficulty in eating her food, and smile because she had gaps, she was not able to smile. And today we have placed crowns, we have given her zirconia crowns. You can see how beautiful it is. I would like her to just smile. Smile, Mariana. You can see she is giving you a confident smile, and I want her to speak few words. Amma, swalpa heli hegittu treatment
ala chenagittu. ನಂದು ಎಲ್ಲ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರೋದು ಇವತ್ತಿಂದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್.
Okay, these are the crowns that we have given. We have done root canal treatment for two teeth, and we have given this bridge. She had root stumps, I will show you. Amadima, like, she has root stumps here. You can see those root stumps we have removed on top, and we have given her a bridge. She will come back soon for the other side treatment from us. Okay, thank you.